Hey everyone, Vincent Crowe here, and I got a story I think you guys might get a kick out of. Well, by now you should already know, and if you don't, you've probably been living under a rock. But at Barack Obama's inauguration a couple days ago, they had a lot of live acts. Kelly Clarkson, a few other people, but one, the headliner, was definitely Beyonce, who sang the national anthem. Now, there is some controversy surrounding that performance, because they're starting to say that maybe she lip-synced the national anthem. Now, I did listen to the video, and I listened very closely. And you can tell that there is a backtrack. But then again, every single time I ever heard Beyonce sing live, there's always a backtrack anyway. So maybe if she did lip sync, and I'm not saying she did, because we all know she's a talented singer anyway. But maybe if she did, the reason she did, maybe it was because it was really cold in Washington, D.C. on that day. Who knows? But what you can do is write in the comments below, sent to me as a video response. Do you think she lip-synced or not? Or do you just not care? Also, down below is another link to probably the best rendition of the national anthem done by Madison Rising. Go check it out if you like heavy metal and rock and roll and that type of stuff, because they just knocked it out of the ballpark. And until next time, I'm Vincent Crowe, and that's the news here on Crowe News.